Stay with me a bit longer, Lady Daphne.
You Jacob?
Here?
A witcher.
Hold up.
So what makes...
Well, my job...
Don't tell...
You...
Guess she... Let me take a look at the tree.
Careful.
Swear I hear sobs in the rustling leaves. Logger was making good time. Strange, though. Willow's isolated. No other trees near it. Actually does bleed. Looks like human blood, too. And the bark resembles hypertrophic scars in places. Medallions humming like crazy. Intense magic at work here. Actually does bleed. Looks like human blood too. Actually does bleed. Zip from the direction of the trachea and shakes a stain. And the bark resembles hypertrophic scars in places.
Did I...
Willing to help?
No, missed before.
Let me get.
He.
Till she.
I. So you must.
Go!
Come on.
Let's go!
Hut looks inhabited. No sign of the dweller, though. Guess I'll look around. Bones ground into dust. Bones are ground into dust. Conclave of mages banned this tome. Silk.
None but feral cats stray in here most oft, yet it...
Already found it.
You do not aim to lift the curse from the tree.
What if...
Then you...
I'll handle...
Go right.
Letting me go?
I could not... Obvious.
Come on. So?
Daphne, what do we got?
Fire?
Chop.
I've ch-
Might. No, I... And if you... The world about you lives, endures. Light rushes in on the southern breeze. On fall's eastern winds, summer's reprise. On the north wind, winter's clouds roll in. Midst the winds of the west, your name sings and spins. Daphne, rise. Live again among men. Hear me. Behold a... Damn it. Run!
Light, please.